Hi, today I'm going to talk to you about how to prevent gum disease. And of course, what is gum disease? My name is Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida. Gum disease, also known as periodontal disease, is an infection of the gums surrounding the teeth. The way you can tell if you have gum disease might be bleeding around the gums, redness, swelling of the gums, bad breath. All these things come from the accumulation of bacterial accumulations and food particles underneath the gums that cause the infection and bleeding in these gums. So to prevent this would be your age-old remedies of flossing, brushing, and you can even use some people who have difficulty getting the floss in there, a little triangular shaped toothpick to get between your teeth and gums. And this would actually massage the gums and help clean out the toxins and debris that's in there, and then therefore prevent the progress of the gum disease. But more importantly, you do need to go see your dentist and find out what degree of gum disease you might have. And then with a good plan and training, you can actually prevent it getting worse or get rid of it. So I'm Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida.